When a lot of people get in car accidents, their first reaction is to call the insurance company. Maybe because they're scared, maybe because they think they're protecting themselves by doing that, but in reality, they're doing the opposite because the insurance company's goal is to save the bottom dollar. They want to use anything that they can against you to prevent from paying out what you're owed when you get hurt. North Carolina is not a plaintiff-friendly place to get in an accident. It's one of the only states that has a law that's called contributory negligence. What that means is, if you're found by a jury to be even 1% at fault, you're completely barred from any recovery at all, whether you have $10 in medical bills or $100,000 in medical bills. A lot of times when you talk to the insurance company, they may ask you questions that you think they're just trying to help you and find out what happened. But what's really going on is they're trying to find something that you possibly did wrong to completely deny paying you anything at all. That's why it's important that you talk to an attorney anytime you get in a car accident before you consider calling the insurance company. You're gonna get better advice, you're gonna know all the tricks of the trade the insurance company's gonna use to try to use them against you, and you're gonna be better off in the end. If you've been hurt and you need help, give us a call at 866-STEWART.